Where do you think those bunny ears from?
I don't know.
I'll blame on your dad.
Alright, you ready?
I guess.
Take a big, huge, deep breath in and let it out. Big, huge breath in. Don't move. And one, two, three, breathe. That's it. That's the worst of it.
What? That was like nothing.
Mm-hmm. I told you.
You sucked yourself out.
Get your jewelry in. All right, put your ball in and you're done.
All right. Wow. I thought it was going to be worse.
Most people do think it's going to be worse than it is. That's why I said if it hurt that bad, everybody wouldn't have it done.
Oh, yeah, true.
Or have so many.
Yeah, my cousin is too. She got them both done at the same time, but she got them with the gun. She was trying to convince me to get it done with the gun, and I kept telling her, no, I don't want it done with the gun. I want it done with the needle.
That's right, because the guns shatter your cartilage, causing permanent damage.
That's what I saw somewhere, so I'm like, nope, no gun
for
me.
You should make her read it.